Island School. And It's Tricky will be the last one. The undefeated It's Tricky will come up to the outside stall. Goes in. Now she's backed off. It's Tricky goes in now. And they're all in line. They're racing in the Gulfstream Park Oaks. And off to a perfect start. Triune and Kindersley go out for the lead together. On the inside is Salary Drive away, running in third position early. As they move for the first turn, Basil Grande is next. And Our Heat Lightning a bit wide on that first turn, but now moving up into fourth and within three lengths of the lead. It's Tricky is second last early on. And Island School will sit at the back of the field and race about 13 lengths off the lead as Triune heads them to the back stretch. A fast opening quarter of 23 flat, Triune on top a length and a half. Followed by Kindersley, Salary Drive, and Our Heat Lightning to the outside. Basil Grande is right in behind them with four lengths to make up. It's Tricky's got eight lengths to gain as they continue down the backstretch, and it's a good six or seven back to Island School. 46-1 was the half. Again, a solid tempo here for Triune and Paco Lopez, and Our Heat Lightning has moved up into second now, and she's only a half length behind with a half mile left. Salary Drive is down on the inside, trying to squeeze through at the fence. Kindersley and Basil Grande are next, and It's Tricky's beginning her run. It's Tricky's picking it up. She's going to have to circle the field. She's four lengths off the lead, and Island School is also gaining ground from behind. Our Heat Lightning has taken over. Three quarters in 1:10-4, and under a hand ride, Our Heat Lightning is in front by a length. Salary Drive second to the inside. Island School running a big one now. She swings to the outside. It's Tricky laboring now in fourth. And Our Heat Lightning still under a hand ride. And she's pulling away at will. She's got a five-length lead on Island School and Salary Drive. Our Heat Lightning dominates the Gulfstream Park Oaks. Then came Island School, Salary Drive, and It's Tricky finished fourth. By her owner. The exact of 5 and 6, 25, 40, 5, 6, 1, trifecta, $126. 5, 6, 1, 7, superfecta, 4, 26, 60. The double of 3 and 5, $7. And the bet 3, 6, 3, and 5, $21.50. Race 12 is next with exacta trifecta and superfecta wagering. Scratch numbers 3, Artistic Talent, 7 Logan Square, 8 Exclusive Woman, and 12 Dawn Song. Jeffrey Sanchez will ride number 5, Run Jamaicans Run, in the 12th race.